You may talk of your whiskey or talk of your beer. There's something much nicer that's waiting me here. It sits on the fire beneath the gum tree. There's nothing much nicer than a baby of tea. So fill up your tumbler as high as you can. You'll never persuade me it's not the best plan to let all the beer and the spirits go free and stick to me, darling, oh, Billy of Tea. Well, I wake in the morning as soon as it's light and I go to the nose bag to see it's all right, that the ants on the sugar no mortgage have got, and straight away sling my old black Billy pot. And while it is boiling, the horses I seek, I follow them down as far as the creek. I take off their hobbles and let them run free, and haste to tuck into my Billy of Tea. And you may talk of your whiskey or talk of your beer, there's something much nicer that's waiting me here. It sits on the fire beneath the gum tree. There's nothing much nicer than a Billy of Tea. And at night when I camp, if the day has been warm, I give each of the horses their tucker of corn. From the two in the pole to the one in the lead, and a Billy for each holds a comfortable feed. Then the fire I start and the water I get, and the corned beef and apple in order I set. But I don't touch the grub though, so hungry I be, I wait till it's ready, my Billy of Tea. And you may talk of your whiskey or talk of your beer, there's something much nicer that's waiting me here. It sits on the fire beneath the gum tree. There's nothing much nicer than a Billy of Tea. You may talk of your whiskey or talk of your beer, there's something much nicer that's waiting me here. It sits on the fire beneath the gum tree. There's nothing much nicer than a Billy of Tea. No, there's nothing much nicer than a Billy of Tea.